In this video, we're going to tell you the top 5 most intelligent dog breeds in the world. It's great when your dog is loving, loyal, and affectionate, but it's a bonus when they're super smart as well. If you're new to our channel, welcome. We make dog videos that are educational and entertaining. So if you love dogs, consider subscribing. In this countdown, you'll know a few of these dogs, but a couple of these dogs may surprise you at just how smart they are. So let's get it started and count down at number 5. Fifth smartest dog is the Blue Heeler. Blue Heelers, also called Australian cattle dogs, are intense dogs. They can be working dogs out on the ranch, or they can be great family dogs, but in any case, they're extremely smart. And it's one of the reasons that they are so popular is because they are almost smarter than some of your kids. People that have owned Blue Heelers say this dog is so incredibly smart, it knows exactly what to do, when to do it, and it's only held back by the owner's creativity. You can have a Blue Heeler do just about anything, and that's why they come in at number 5. They're super cute, super fun, athletic, agile, intense, but most of all, incredibly smart. At number 4, it's the intense, super cool, and awesome looking Doberman. Dobermans are awesome looking dogs. They're great family dogs. They're loving, loyal, affectionate. The fourth smartest dog is the Doberman. Dobermans are known for being working dogs, family dogs, or they can be in police and military. And they can do all of this because they are so smart. They can be trained to be in police and military, or they can be a family dog and just hang out. In any case, they look really cool, they're loving, loyal, and they're so smart, they can do just about anything that you need as an owner. So if you're looking for a dog, a Doberman is a great choice. The third smartest dog is the Poodle. The fun-loving, goofy Poodle is intelligent. This is why you see so many doodles. Golden Doodles, Berna Doodles, Aussie Doodles. People have found out that you can mix a great dog with a Poodle and it makes an incredibly smart dog that doesn't shed much. Poodles can come in different sizes, different haircuts, and they're really super cool dogs. But what makes them awesome is how smart and intelligent they are. They are only limited by their owner. So if you have a Poodle, do just about anything you can and they will follow suit. They'll know what to do, when to do it, and how to do it. The second smartest dog is the German Shepherd. There's a reason why the German Shepherd is one of the most popular dogs year after year. Once you own a German Shepherd, you always go back. They are loving, loyal, but their intelligence sets them apart. It allows them to be so versatile. They can be a great family dog, or they can be in police and military. When you train these guys, they retain it and they know exactly what to do, and it makes life easier for you as the owner. In fact, German Shepherds have been known to be one of the easiest dogs to own because they're so incredibly smart. With moderate energy level, you can manage this dog and it can be with you for a long time to come. So if you're looking for the all-around, do-it-all dog that's great for you and your family, look to the German Shepherd. And then finally, the smartest dog is the Border Collie. There's a reason you see Border Collies at different shows, running events. They're agile, smart, and a dog that really has no weaknesses. Border Collies are medium-sized dogs bred to do it all. They're fast, agile, can be working dogs, can be herding dogs, family dogs, or they can even be in police and military just because of how smart they are. So they come in at number 1 as the most intelligent dog breed in the world. So if you or your family's looking for a great dog that's robust and incredibly smart, the Border Collie is where you should look. Or if you're looking for a dog with moderate energy level and still very smart, a German Shepherd would be a great dog. Any of the dogs on this countdown are great dogs because they're so smart, easy to train, and can be a dog that you have for a long time. We hope you've enjoyed this video, and we'll see you on the next one.